This is really good.
What's up, everybody?
What's good?
What's good, Isabella? What are you guys doing?
Good, Isabella. What's good, Yaya? Fidget spinners, that used to be my shit.
Used to be a little trend. Yo, Hunter Roland joined.
How are you guys? We're good.
Hunter, are you gonna join?
Hunter, are you gonna come in here, bud?
What are you doing, my guy?
What are you doing?
It's growing in. I don't know why it's still so dark, honestly.
Thank you, Caitlin.
My hair's like, it's taking a minute to grow back, Loki. Yeah.
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 Yeah, bro. Yeah. This dude's always cheesing in the camera, bro. I can't look over there and not laugh.
We should start like a cooking show.
Oh yeah, I used to do that on my YouTube, bro. I used to cook on my YouTube channel. It was called Cooking with Joey.
Just start cooking.
You could turn it down from here?
Yeah, but it's like broken, so we go up and down.
Oh my god, it really doesn't.
Tiamo, everyone.
It's Tiamo, Brandon. Not Tiamo, bro.
Tiamo?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so dumb. I always say Tiamo. I'm not dumb, but just Tiamo. No, I know. What's up, Ashley?
Hi, Yissel? I met Joey when he had the highlights. I'm sorry.
What can we do that's fun, like, on lives?
I don't know. I wish y'all ate those eggs on live.
The eggs?
Yeah.
Like, just like a raw egg? There's eggs.
I know, but I'm not gonna do that. Hi, Khadija.
Khadija!
Fix me? What's wrong?
What's wrong? What's going on?
What's popping, bro? What's wrong? I can fix you.
Drop the playlist. This is just on YouTube. We're just
this
going
song is called
right
Screw
now.
Juice by
We're
Juice
just going
World.
Through right now. I want to film some stuff tonight, though. Mm-hmm. Some good TikToks.
Some good talks. I'm under your bed, bro. Check.
Well, there's
check,
not a lot
check,
of space
check.
Under my bed, so I mean, I don't know how you're fitting under there.
You're from Portugal? I'm trying to go.
Hola, Melanie. Why aren't you posting on YouTube anymore? Joey, why aren't you posting on YouTube?
Because I want good stuff to post, and we just don't do interesting stuff right now because of COVID.
I feel like we do. Like, if we had a little vlog of, like, our days, there's good clips in there, definitely.
I know, but it's not enough to, like, I want to do interesting stuff.
Like, yeah, not, like, have, like, a plan. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This dude just makes me laugh.
Say something.
Hey, ask some questions. We're ready to answer. Hola, Lara. What's y'all's dream place?
Yo, thanks
Khadijah,
for the lecture.
I love you. I love you,
who
bro.
Who just sent that?
Khadijah.
Khadijah.
Yeah. She's a homie.
Khadijah.
I FaceTimed her.
I appreciate that.
You have to say her name right, then. It's not Khadijah. It's not Khadijah. Yeah, it's Khadijah.
Yeah.
Khadijah. Like that. Wilbur, thank you.
Hey, Wilbur.
Oh.
Let's go, Wilbur.
We should play Mr. Rager.
Play this song.
No, not this song.
Next
I'll play
song.
This song.
Can we play
this is a good
songs?
Song. Good. Yeah, I'm about to play some different stuff.
I need some good
Come
jams
on,
to hype me up. I don't know why. You need to, like, turn your brightness up or something. The brightness
Mine?
Is a little bit low. What's up? Hola, Natalie.
Now I feel like it just looks too bright on my phone.
Nah, this is how it looks for other people, though. I like it. I like it a lot, man.
Khadijah, I love you, bro.
Bonjour.
I definitely follow you.
Damn, she just sent two. She sent three.
My G just going crazy.
Yo,
thank you, Alyssa.
Coffee gets me feeling so weird. It really does.
This guy, bro. When did y'all meet? I met Brandon, like, what, 4 years ago?
When I was 13, so 5.
About 5 years
right.
ago.
Yeah. Yeah, back in the day.
Back in the day when we were both just some little boys.
We were. That was fun.
I'm back. Something, it's weird, but
you know I saw some girl just commented about tips on dealing with anxiety. I think there's like actual medicine for anxiety now, but I saw something on TikTok, like a video saying anxiety is really just when you're too aware of being alive. Does that make sense?
I feel like that makes sense.
It does. When I saw it, I was like, what the... Bro.
That's not even funny. It's just stupid. I wasn't talking about that, by the way. The dude keeps texting. Weird stuff, but...
Are you calling me stupid?
No, I'm not even talking about you. Yo, what you coming at me for?
This guy.
What you trying to do? But, yeah. Nah, anxiety is definitely...
Wisdom right now, ladies and...
Yeah, that's wild. You have a lot of tattoos.
Yeah, but you never notice.
A neck tattoo would be so cool, but I don't know.
Let's smoke together. I don't smoke, bro. I don't know why there's so many comments about me smoking all the time. I just don't get that, bro. I don't do bad things.
Someone says, such a terrible idea. Tattoos are for criminals. That's not true at all.
It's not Te Amo, it's Te Amo. Come on. Te Amo. Say it now.
Te Amo. I always say Tiamo too. Tiamo.
I'm always just correcting this dude.
Nah, it's like, good. Bro, I was saying that for the longest time. Brandon, what is your type? I don't have like a specific type. Tall or short girls?
Short.
I would prefer, you know, shorter than me, definitely. If they're taller than me, it could work, but, you know.
If they're taller than me, it could work.
But, you know, I don't know. I'd just be like, yo, imagine us holding hands and then we're just.
I just couldn't imagine myself, because I'm pretty tall, bro. I'm like 6 feet. Just like looking up at my girl.
Yeah.
I love you.
I'm going up for the kiss. I'm just like, it's funny. How tall are you? I am 5'10". I think I'm growing, though. I'm not going to lie. I hope I'm growing, at least, to be honest. Latina's definitely it.
He's not growing anymore at all.
No, I'm definitely growing. Guys grow till they're like, I think I have a few more.
Just looking for a girlfriend every day, but nobody likes him.
Yeah, I know, it's hard on him. I've been searching.
It's crazy, bro.
No luck so far.
For a girlfriend every day, and just nobody.
Yet I don't have a girlfriend, so.
I think it's your personality, buddy.
I think so. You think so?
I really do. I think you're never gonna find a
girl. I'm sorry. Why don't you have a girlfriend?
I'm kidding.
Nah, honestly, I don't, you know.
I'm just playing.
Looking for a girlfriend, but maybe someone.
He's just a boring person, I feel.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm kidding. This dude's fun.
Nah, don't try to
pity me. Fun guy right here.
Don't try to pity me now.
This is a fun guy.
Don't try to pity me.
I'm trying to help you get the girls on here. Come on.
He's trying to pity me now.
I don't know what that means. This guy's a cool guy. He's fun to hang out with.
You're a cool guy,
ladies, hit his line. Brandon Roland on Instagram.
You can don't pity me DM, now. Bro. I don't want it.
Hey, he looks through his DMs. I don't know.
I do look through my DMs. Do you look through your DMs? different. You know, I'm built different.
Bro. You're built different. You're built like a chopstick, boy. I'm about to get on you. I weigh 3 pounds heavier than you, little guy.
So if I'm a chopstick, then what are you? A tall chopstick?
Alright, come on now. Don't do that. That's how I start.
Nah,
it's pretty fun to be a kid sometimes.
Definitely. I'm not saying I'm like... What's your favorite color?
Blue.
I say this every day on live. It's blue. It's blue. It's blue. Thoughts on Goofy Girls? I love Goofy Girls. Goofy Girls are the way.
Yes. Girls with personality. I love it. I love it so much.
Yo, thanks for the flowers.
Great. Who sent flowers?
Australian girls. I like Australian
Indica,
girls.
I love
I've been to Australia, so I mean, I've met some Australian girls.
It's not even wasted time. because you got played. You learned your lesson now.
Honestly, with that,
as soon as I was giving good knowledge,
focus on yourself.
Focus on yourself.
You don't need that man.
You got the knowledge. You got the knowledge.
You're so much better without him.
Dead ass though. True. True story. What's on?
Let's go with the
Big Gangsta.
I mean, I don't know about that, but like, you know.
Really?
You can just be there. You can just.
I'll just third wheel. It's cool. Yeah. I'm okay with that.
All right, good. You can just watch us have a dinner date.
I can just watch you guys eat. I don't even have to eat. I could just watch.
You can just drive us there, actually.
Oh, yeah, I'll be your chauffeur. That's even better. Exactly. At least I'll feel like I did something, right?
Yeah, and I mean, a little bit of part of it, I guess. Yeah.
Bro, every time I look at your face in my phone, you're cheesing, bro. You're just having like the
goes,
biggest smile.
When it goes silent, and then I just see you looking at the comments, you're just like, I just smile at you.
I see you in the camera like cheesing at me, bro. Like, why are you looking at me smiling?
It's scary. No, I'm reading the comments. I just see you just like.
I'm over here trying to read the comments while you're over here like.
Oh my God.
Looking at me and shit.
Yeah, what's wrong with smiling, yo?
Because you're smiling at me, bud. You're
no,
looking
I'm smiling at
me
the live, yo.
No, you're not. I see your eyeballs.
Should I not
on
be
me
smiling?
You're not smiling.
You don't
want to
see
live
me happy?
You're smiling at me, kid.
You're not trying
what
to see me happy.
You don't want me to think I am.
I'm laughing at you, boy.
Gosh. All right, chill.
Yeah, he's scared of me now.
Baron staring into your soul. Literally, bro. I feel this guy staring into my eyeballs, bro. Into my soul.
Anyways. Alright. Brandon be like, yeah.
Oh my God.
Alright, I'm gonna try not to smile. Alright.
Guys, I'm gonna follow everybody that gives us laugh, by the way. You're gonna try not to laugh?
I'm gonna try not to smile.
Okay.
I'm trying to like be serious and read these comments. Alright. Here, get in the line.
Oh, I thought you were trying to hit me.
Get in the line, little bro.
Alright, I thought you were trying to hit me.
It's my little bro. I gotta protect him at all times.
Oh, little guy. Come here, little guy.
Protect him at all times.
Look at this little guy. Look at this little guy right here.
Look at me, my little
look
bro.
Look at this little man.
Come over here, little bro. What'd you do?
Bro, you did that one.
Wait,
and two,
do?
I just kicked your PC.
Oh, my God. Be careful, little guy.
Alright. Chill, bro. Chill. Calm down.
Oh,
we don't have to go there, my guy.
We ain't gonna do all that.